Good morning to all the class 9 students. In this video you are going to see that we have performed an activity called as to study the characteristics of the given specimen. In order the given specimen here we have used as your earthworm. This is your earthworm which we have used in order to study it. So it's a figure of your earthworm. So we have used here what are two different characteristics. That means what here we are identifying the female female earthworm as well as the male earthworm. So as you can see in the female earthworm there is a small pore which is present in the middle of that one, and in the male earthworm the small pore is not present. So the identification of an earthworm between a male and a female is that a small genital pore is present in the female earthworm. Whereas in the male the genital pore is absent. That is the main difference between a female earthworm and in the male earthworm. And the rest all the things will be similar like this. This is the opening of the earthworm. That means we call as the mouth. Mouth is here. This one the anus is here. Last ending of the earthworm we call is the anus, from where the waste materials are excreted. And then here we are seeing the ventral view. Ventral view means what? We are seeing the front view of the earthworm. And the second one is the dorsal view. Dorsal view means the back view of the earthworm. So in the front view of the earthworm, we have the ring of stick. Ring of stick means what? In the front, we have here segments of ring is given this one. This is called as the ring of stick. And in the back side, we have a small line. One line is this one. These are called as the segments. That means what? Each and every separate lines is called as your segment, and together or the two lines together is called as the ring of stick. And then a dorsal line passes through the back side of the earthworm. That means what? In the front side there is no dorsal line that which will pass through the earthworm, and in the back side, just like human beings have a backbone, the earthworm at the back of the earthworm there will be a mid dorsal line which will be present in the earthworm. So these are some of the characteristics of the earthworm which we can distinguish by looking at the earthworm with our naked eye. We can distinguish the features between a female earthworm and the male earthworm. So this is your lab manual. We have other specimen also, like cockroaches is also given in your lab manual. You can study that characteristics also. Even the characteristics of a fish is also there, and pigeon is also there. So you write down in your lab manual all the, even of the fishes also, and even of the cockroach as well as the pigeon characteristics also you write down in the lab manual, drawing with the figure. Along with the figure you will be drawing and then writing it down. So these are your what? So this is your first, you can say it is your first bio experiment, which you have by experiment. You can call it as an experiment or it can be an activity, because we have not done it practically. That is why it is an activity which we have to write down in your book. Write down in your lab manual book which is prescribed by the school. This is all. Thank you.